Leo, stop taking your break. You gotta give it another try.
Yeah, give me a minute.
Get some water. Think about what happened.
I'm
Learn
dr-
from your death.
Oh, that's why I wait. That's why I always take a King Vulture mask.
Wait up what you did.
What did you say? I was going for like a minute. Not a minute, you know what I mean.
Get water. Get ready to suffer.
Have iron brew. I'm done with the suffering.
I guess it's better than water, but still.
Haven't even tasted iron brew. It's good.
Too bad. I'm probably from what Ali said, it probably tastes actually good.
Yeah, that's what I just said. Congratulations, Mr. Figurouser.
Oh, thanks.
You want a prize?
No, because the prize is probably gonna kill me one way or another.
Queen Vulture Mask. Me waiting for Grandpa Longlegs and Queen Vultures downpour. Instead of two guns, they have four guns. And Grandpa Longlegs can see as well as hear and touch.
It's like it's the worst enemy ever.
Well, I just made it up, so of course it's the worst. Thanks for the criticism.
Oh no, I thought that was actually real. I'm sorry. You'll answer the question.
What?
I think you have that run in the bag. For sure.
Shut your face. Okay, wait. The run's in the bag if the first vulture spawned as a king.
Oh God.
On God, about 400 spears here.
I'm just not getting tickets.
You coming down, buddy? I mean, there was a noodle fly up there, so it's probably gonna be like, nom. I definitely just nommed it, I swear.
Hit me.
King! King alert! Red alert, red alert. Three hits to the face. Three hits. Come on. Oh, I thought you were meant to be a king, not a wuss. Ooh, another spear. Yet another spear. Hey, King, you coming back? Honestly, these guys are jokes. Look who's coming back.
Don't jump to the abyss.
He's on the left, isn't it? No? Oh, there he is. Come on. No, don't go for the nuke, go for me. Oh, it's a different king. Come on, come down.
So what, Leo?
Yeah.
When I was playing TF2 last night, I told Unknown, oh, Unknown kicked me out of a server. And I was like, okay. And so I joined an all TF2 furry server. And I'm like, hey,
Keep
how
in
do I
mind that you're
become
being
a furry?
recorded.
Keep in mind, you're probably not gonna win this run.
Keep in mind, I'm uploading the losses to YouTube still.
But you're not gonna die right now.
But this run will either end in a win or a victory thing, which means it'll still be uploaded.
So like, hold on.
Oh my god, this tank being so annoying.
But I asked them how to become a furry. And they told me, and I was like, oh, how do I make my own SC? And then they also told me, and I was happy. And I'm pretty sure they're also happy.
Are you high?
Yes.
Just search online for that shirt.
Huh?
You just search online for that shirt.
Yeah. I mean, that's what also Unknown told me.
And why didn't you?
Because I was also doing stuff for Unknown.
Why? Oh my god, this guy's head is being so annoying. Come on. Get out of the freaking pipe. I don't want to spend all day here.
That's four pokers.
Thank you. Finally.
Zero, don't
know. You know.
What happened?
Thanks for keto.
Yeah, I totally know what that is.
Momentum, let's go.
So those guys also now start blending into the ground? It's even better.
What guys?
Those little guys that try pulling into the ground tree, like I don't know. And they're like grass things.
The worm grass.
Yes.
Where else have you seen worm grass?
I don't remember. It's been too long.
Well then, you're not talking about the same thing. They don't start to blend in, they've always blended in.
Well then I got the wrong enemy.
Exactly.
Unless you got the wrong enemy.
Nope, this is worm grass. Oh my god. Where did my freaking pearl go? There it is. Go beat the vulture up. You're good at the game, Scarv.
Made it out.
Pearl's right there. You can stop violently shaking your fist. It's right there. Ooh, a frilly scav. Oh my god, it's right there. Hello. It's right on the other side of the toll. This is exactly why I hate scavs. Go over and get it, come on.
Unlucky you.
Somebody got a headshot. I would pay if. Oh, okay, thank you. I'll save you, scavs. Give me all your juices. soon for the epic music.
Oh, you're riding a deer.
I'm not riding a deer, just in the way. Like every deer usually is. All the deer are annoying.
They can't be that bad.
They're pretty bad.
Oh, it's 70,000 pages.
Don't mind if I do. Oh, trick shot.
Diamond journal, go get it. Ideas on clockers?
White lizard.
Yeah, see, even you agree the white lizard's just a cloaker.
What? No.
Yep.
When was Payday 2 released?
Oh, I don't remember.
I win.
Wait, I can search it up in the
screen. No, no, you don't need to.
It's
probably gonna be some bullshit day like 2011.
Oh yeah, the FBI files. Playlist. Dub. FBI files. Item collector. Which Payday? Payday 2 or Payday the Heist?
Payday 2.
The Heist 10. It was released on August the 13th. 2013? No. It was released on my birthday.
I don't care.
And when was Rain World released?
Like, let's 2017 see. Sometime.
When is Rain World released? 2017. As we clearly see, Payday 2 is older and better.
It's not better.
It's just an opinion.
It's a different genre of game, you can't compare them.
Too bad, I did.
And you're wrong.
I ruined your career.
I didn't have a career.
Oh, too bad. Your career was in Rain World.
Don't have a Rain World career.
My career was in CF2.
And it was pretty bad.
No, it wasn't. It was really good.
You can't make a career off of TF2.
Hey, I don't know. You should see some of the TF2 YouTubers.
Why don't you? Yeah, but that's not exactly off of TF2, is it? That's off of YouTube. So you're gonna be a YouTuber when you grow up.
No, because
exactly.
YouTube's not that good anymore.
Oh, if you become an ASMR YouTuber, you get, like, loads more of the moolah.
Then why don't you become an ASMR YouTuber, huh?
I'm not becoming an ASM YouTuber, whatever fucking...
John's
ASMR. ASM artist, like... that's how it goes. ASM artist. Not being an ASM artist. Although I do have a mic for it. I'm not doing it. Like, what the fuck?
Do you, Leo, even though you like ASMR.
It's okay. Why did I fall so fast there? There we go. Another explosive spear I could have gotten.
That was down. 30 seconds.
Oh, I am not on my game today. Look, you've been doing this all day.
Leo, are you in denial for this achievement?
What do you mean in denial?
You've been going at it for some time now.
Okay, but that doesn't mean I'm in denial. How can you be in denial?
I don't remember how denial works. Let me go back and let me hear.
Young children.
Shut up.
No, not even understanding a simple definition of a basic word.
Shut up. I just wanna play Payday 2 and look at my FBI files.
The French Bureau of Investigation.
What?
FBI, French Bureau of Investigation. Just like how CIA is Chinese intelligence authorities. There's probably some more I can pull out my head.
I can't call all these FBI.
What's another acronym?
Also, Leo, I realized I could have done this secretly in the FBI files. Because there isn't.
No, get me out of the fucking way.
Oh, this is decrypting. Dallas.
There's a decryptor online.
Yeah, in the FBI files.
Thanks for wasting my time. Like usual, you go, Tainted.
I don't always waste your time.
Okay, name a time when you haven't wasted my time. I'm waiting. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Can't think of. Oh, shut up, man. Aren't we both just wasting each other's time?
No, because I'm actually doing something.
Good point.
I'm technically practicing this route.
I should have brought C4.
What? You asked what my opinion is on C4.
Yeah, what's your opinion on C4?
What does it stand for?
Oh,
you're like the type of guy to know what it would stand for. You're like that nerd guy about bombs or whatever.
Hey, yeah, just because I said I like bombs, not mean I
rip the drop wig.
I know bombs.
The drop wig did not rip, what the hell?
Jeez, snipers are strong.
Listen to this clown. Please TF2 say snipers are strong. Please, sniper class.
I main sniper because I love sniper. I love his Australian self. Even though he wasn't born in Australian. He was born in New Zealand.
Yes, born in Australian.
Wait, what?
You said he wasn't born in Australian.
I said he wasn't born in Australia.
You said Australian.
I said Australia.
You said Australian.
Australia.
Australian. Oh my Australia. God, big fucking centipede.
You to you, Leo. I don't know what you heard.
I know what I heard.
Right.
Coral could probably back me up.
I know what
I heard.
They
could just not be listening.
I just go.
Yeah, because Tainted clowning around. It's deserved. Why did that vulture just like ascend to the heavens insanely quickly? Shit. Saved.
Okay, about the aliens.
Fair enough, Coral. So you're just existing. Yo, paper soundtrack.
Soft puzzle. Ow.
Oh, no, I didn't hit one of you. It wasn't me, was it? Oh, now they're probably going to drown me when I get to the other place.
Okay, snipers are actually pretty annoying.
Overrated.
Piece of toast.
Toast? Where?
I'm trying to find toast because it's a puzzle.
Right here.
Get it.
No, you don't get it. Okay.
Because I actually need this toast.
Why did he go after Pearl? What the hell? But lockpick pick the lock. That's like oh, I
Where's
forgot it's called.
Ghost?
In me.
No, I'm not going in.
Well, I'm a toaster.
You said countless times
I'm a toaster, so.
Yeah, you're a toaster, and then you're a toaster with stickers, and now you're a toaster that's been painted pink.
What do you mean a toaster with stickers?
Toaster stickers, a toaster that was wearing a stupid maid outfit.
How the hell would it be stickers then?
Oh no, the stickers would fit it more. It was trying to be cute.
I was like that for like 10 minutes.
Yeah, 10 minutes. I'm happy you changed your profile picture. That was terrible.
This guy's gonna drown me if I go near him.
Wait, I can lockpick this door.
Are you gonna toll me again? Okay, you let me pass
no
through.
Toast. Maybe?
Yeah, okay, you don't need to say.
This song's a bop.
What song?
It's a Peter 2 soundtrack. We both can agree that the Peter 2 soundtrack has some pretty good songs.
Thank you for letting me pass. I mean, he didn't, like, let me pass, I got out. Spear for the win. Maybe if I get to exterior this run, I wouldn't die to some fucking bitch-ass Scion. Let's observe. Oh look, they're all leech fishing. Let me pass, please. I think that's the term, leech fishing. They like dip themselves in the water and try to get the leech to grab onto them so they can eat it. Oh, let's watch this one. Oh, he's gone in. He got one. Oh, that guy failed.
Oh, there's the toast.
Mm-mm.
That took way too long.
Way too long?
Don't dare say anything.
Oh, it's like Bogus Vintage? I don't know, I just had that kind of meme in mind. Way too long? Way too short?
No game. Moving the toast.
This is unfair. I get abused for being a toaster on Discord, it's unfair.
Who's abusing you for being a toaster?
People in Rainbow Discord server. Well, not really abusing me, but they're using me. I get it, because I'm a toaster.
There you go. Two toasts.
Two toasts, heavens. My muscles. Interesting theory. Y'all know how jetfish have like the whiskers? That's the whiskers you get from the cabinet beasts. It would explain why they're built this way, and no, it wouldn't explain that, but it would explain that they're creatures that were meant to serve a function. Maybe something goes in one end and water comes out the other? Sounds plausible. Cause they seemingly, I don't know where they're bringing the water intake from, but they can seemingly just fabricate water and spurt it out. Okay.
Defend the computer. That's a heli- Okay. What am I expecting from a map that barely even works? exactly.
That gray guy.
Anyway. Yes, bandit gray is equivalent to gray equals bandit. Bandit equals gray.
Who's bandit?
He's gray.
Who's gray?
Bandit.
Who's gray bandit?
Bandit gray.
Oh, my bad. It'd make more sense to be a gray bandit.
No. Well, I don't know. Did I ever ask him about his name?
Number one, Mary Suism. What? Because any beauty crystal moon princess alicorn element of amazing will be immediately dismissed as a joke, OC. Yeah. Hey, and do you have an OC?
No.
Lies.
Not yet. Not yet. Not yet.
Oh, there's a vulture. Not a vulture. Leviathan nearby. Death penalty somewhere.
Being a furry is cool and all, but it's kind of boring.
Because you don't have friends. No offense or anything.
Excuse me?
I just said no offense or anything, so you have to take no offense, unfortunately.
Okay, I'll take no
It's better when you're together. Sounds right, yeah.
I don't understand.
It's better with friends. I guess, kinda, maybe.
All my friends are like... Oh, a lot of my furry friends are either 18, or they're not even close around my age.
Close around your age. Okay, well, yeah, go hang out with them, I don't know.
What else is what I get for being young?
Stop being young? Just wait a bit.
I wish.
To not be young.
Yeah, I'll wait a little longer.
What do you call me?
What?
What do you call me?
I called you nothing.
You called me a bulldozer.
I called you a bulldozer. No, I didn't even call you that.
What the hell was that?
What happened?
My screen just shook violently for no reason. I think it was probably a Leviathan falling from the sky or a King Vulture just being like, I want to die, and slamming its face into the ground.
Come on, man. Okay. Escape. Ow.
Alright, we're back to Shaded Citadel, home of the... Home of the Rock for Pearl trade.
There we go. I'm scared. Leo, you're still... Actually, this is still the same room.
I just got here, bro.
Take the pearl.
I have a pearl. Are you high? It's in my hand.
Moment of truth.
What do you mean, moment of truth? It's right there.
Hire a peacock to provide cover.
A what?
Hire a sniper to give cover.
A what?
Hire a bulldozer to give cover.
You're gonna hire me, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna hire you so I can see you get shot.
Let's go.
As I do my heist.
Let's go.
Alrighty. Where's my guns?
Hello, Scammy Machihuda. Pearl? Do you want pearl? Pearl, pearl, pearl. Hello, Mr. Merchant!
What happened to everything I had? Well, this is ominous.
He did the. Coral! He did the pearl for a rock trade again!
Oh, you're lucky.
I can't be arsed.
Oh,
I honestly, honestly, scavengers are such clowns. I swear, I gave them so much rep earlier.
Becoming other investors. Of course they invest in NFTs.
I guess I gotta, like, move my mouth closer to my screen so I can look down, which means the pixels will be lighter. Which makes no sense, but whatever. Alright, Cole Escape Dream in 3, 2, 1, go! Meow. Ah! Shit, my...
Aren't these my friends?
Made it, let's go. There's a... They're eating the egg bug, so I hope I can just pass without problems. I see the Cole Escapades.
There's a DSOD that was there.
I seem to have made it, except there is no spirits. There's a spear in the room above. The hell is that? So much freedom. So much freedom not having a lantern for once. Sparkle dog, what the hell? What the fuck? Bro, are you I hope you're like ironically using the YouTube clip feature and not actually using it.
This house was way more easier than I thought.
Also, I forgot about the YouTube clip feature. Okay, fair enough. Oh my god, can you like climb? There we go. Prepare for the centipede. 3, 2, 1, boom. Not many. I wonder if you can lineage a red centipede here. Probably can. I mean, it's shaded after all. Oh yeah, what number? Okay, this is like attempt 12, hour 6, day 0. Yeah, something like that.
You're really expecting that you're gonna take days on this?
Yeah.
Oh god.
I don't think you realize how far you have to go. Like, this is
no,
a flat 2 hours without dying.
It's not that bad, you can pause the game.
Okay, and what?
Pause the game to think about your movements and what's gonna happen.
And you want me to do that how often?
A lot.
And
like
that
at least
is
about 1 hour of pausing the game.
So that means I get 30 seconds every minute.
So then you can realize that was a waste of time and I'm
exactly, yeah, shut
time.
The fuck up.
Yo, no.
Okay. Don't then. Whatever.
What?
I don't then. It's just you're spitting gibberish. So.
That's the point, I always do that.
Absolutely clowning.
Oh, I'm not a clown. What the fuck?
What? No swearing in my PC, this is a safer work server.
Wait, what? No, I'm sorry.
That's what I thought.
I'm sorry.
Okay. One sorry was
okay,
enough. Too many sorries and that's an anti-ban.
Too many sorries and you're gonna tell me to shut up again.
Nah.
Okay, well, I'm back up home. So, what do I do here now?
Nothing.
We'll turn power on. Oh, I get what happened.
Shh. Please. I need to listen to the Meros birds.
No, I shall be the death of you.
You're gonna kill me? Finally. Rain World lore revealed. By the flashbang. Enjoy the crystal.
Oh, this place. I can barely see.
Is it minion? Oh, was minions even released in 2009? Not minions. Despicable Me. Minion memes, I meant. Same thing.
For sure.
Okay. Oh, show.
How dare you? How dare you try to make block like that?
Oh, for anybody who's watching this and I actually made it this attempt, the lightning is non-lethal.
The lightning is always lethal.
Well, I turned off the lethality.
Oh, you.
Oh, that's exactly why I do that.
You make it easier on yourself because it's actually a really hard challenge.
Well, no, because forecast is a mod. The challenge is meant to be done without mods. Well, not necessarily, but forecast would technically make it harder if I had it on lethal. And last time, I did one of the challenges for Discord, and I had forecast on, and it got invalidated because of it. So no chances. So also the first lightning strike this whole entire run, or these 6 hours.
Electric. Can I still not sway any
swear
words?
Big centipede. Man's got a snack.
Or am I allowed? Excuse me?
He's got a snack.
Centipede?
Yeah. No, the Mirror's bird. Centipede snack.
Yeah, you do you.
What do you mean? I literally couldn't be more clearer. The Mirror's bird has a centipede snack. The Mirror's bird's snack is a centipede.
I heard something else in my mind.
What else would you hear?
Look, I'm playing Payday.
Shut
what
up,
do you
I
expect?
Don't care. I'm trying to focus.
What's wrong with Payday?
Everything.
I mean, what, you want me to play Payday the Heist?
Shut up, I'm trying to focus.
Alright.
Alright, now you can gibber on.
Oh, you.
Well, I passed the part where I need to listen and focus.
So, like, what's wrong with Payday the Heist?
It's Payday, okay? Period.
Yeah, but don't you want your Payday?
What? I already have my Payday. I'm not the game.
We get your Payday too.
I'm getting my other Payday next month, or this month later. That'll be Payday 2.
And then what about your Payday 3? You know, there's gonna be the third game of the
Wait, no, I thought we were talking about TOO, not TWO.
Okay, this house is actually fun.
Alright, okay, we're back here, ready to go.
What you?
With
nah,
spears,
I'm not gonna jinx you.
Two spears and. Revenge filled eyes, whatever that means.
Leo, you got this.
Shut.
Does any confidence just make you play worse?
Yes.
Oh,
I was getting so far
this.
Before you came in.
God.
Coral can even confirm that.
So I'm just a bad luck charm.
Effectively.
It's even better.
What I was saying, Coral, was I was doing so well until Tainted joined. First time. I kept on getting to at least the exterior, and now it's just like, you fail at outskirts. What the hell?! He phased into it! War?
Please feel free to take your time in the physics.
No.
Yes. Oh, I won.
it hit me. Oh.
I got no money from that. That was the worst payday ever.
If a spider comes down, I'm not sure which guy he's gonna go for. Well, I'm alive, so fuck that.
What type of lizard is that?
White lizard. Dead.
No.
Haven't seen a dead lizard before?
No. Especially not the white one. Because I don't kill lizards.
Who's two of them? I win.
Okay. So they just have a rabbit tongue.
What do you mean a tongue?
So how many times he kept throwing out his tongue?
That's not a tongue. That's the adrenaline sacs or whatever it is. It's not maybe not adrenaline.
Well, then I'm seeing the wrong thing.
The paralysis sac. Oh. Casual cyan.
Yeah, that sounds fun.
What, falling off the edge?
No.
I'm actually blazing through this. My fast fingers. That came out wrong. Surprise! My fucking spear fell off the edge again! Wait, it's in my hand. I lied.
Sniper assassination.
Average interior of the exterior. Okay, the spares are being pretty wonky when they come through pipes. Oh, not again. I did that again. Fuck off. Fucking run. I got tripled, so I'm gonna be out for quite a long time. Wake up, please.
Wow, that's a pretty long stun.
I have no spears, I used it in the wall. And I don't know what the hell they're doing, but they're breaking the game. Oh, there's... What? Four spitter spiders, a dead white spider. This is average exterior. They're really having fun there.
Satiation time.
Yep, you guys all follow. I'll just bring this rock through. Take my rock. If I wait here long enough, eventually the scuffle will... Yes, bring it through. Okay, I got time to go. There's even a spear for me. Let's go. These pipes are the worst, especially when it's got transitions in the middle of them. Because you can't see if there's a spider in the pipe above you or not.
Poor guy.
Thank you.
I'm not calling you a poor guy, I'm assassinating poor people.
You poor man. All these spiders deserve to die from the crimes they've committed in the past. 10, 6, 7 hours. Oh, you're joking me.
Run.
Now that I think about it, I don't think it's possible to take my map through Sky Islands. Although, it won't be that useful further on anyway. Because subterranean doesn't have many, like, lizards, and, yeah, that's basically it. Farmers might have a couple or something, I don't know why, though. They always have centipedes and shit.
This is easy money and level ups.
I think, it'd be cool if Downport introduced an item that centipedes would be scared of. So you could have like one. You could have either have hold a mask or this unidentified item. Hello. What would scare a centipede? Probably lots of noise. So something that maybe made a lot of noise. Did you wise up?
A gun.
This guy wised up.
Now hear me out, Leo.
Whoa. He definitely wised up.
Now. A flare gun.
Uh-huh.
It will scare enemies that hate light.
Are you high? Raiders isn't a game that with guns.
Well, yeah, it didn't exactly be like a flare gun. Like, there could be a bow and arrow that has a flame on it.
No, that's way too advanced.
A ranged weapon. What do you mean that's way too advanced?
Bow and arrow is too advanced.
That's so old, though.
Doesn't matter. It's not like those slug cats previously here.
And who said the slug cat had to be able to know it? Have you used a bow and arrow?
Well then, how are you meant to use the item, huh?
Well, who said you had to have to use it?
What, so scavengers would use it? Like, what? Man, what are you on? How the hell would that scare creatures?
Okay, you outsmarted me there. Dang it, Leo.
Finally, I got past that white fucking lizard. Alright, underhang time. I haven't been here in about 8 attempts. Hello, drop wig.
I like that, yeah.
I failed at my spear. I have no idea what the hell to do with this guy. He's being very annoying. Don't need that to have a solution. I guess I could fight. Oh, okay, this works. Can work with this.
Christ.
Yeah, I see you. You wanna come through the pipe?
Ow.
I think I'm hearing super structured threat music in the background. Probably like the worst threat music you can hear. Alright, past the white lizard. Never usually a problem. Eerie underhang music.
Yeah, you're doing it. Come on, you can't be that bad.
You wanna do it, huh? You wanna do it, come on, you do it. Oh, compliment.
I was complimenting you,
okay. That's a pretty good drawing, Carl.
Okay.
I actually wonder if in Saint the daddies have spread to like the memory crypts, so instead of there being mirror birds, there could be like daddy mirror bird hybrid. That's too ambitious. Too ambitious. Although that would be pretty funky. It's daddy long legs, but on the end of their tentacles, there's mirror bird metal sharp bits. So it's basically death if it touches you. Now that would be unfair. But I mean, it would probably provide insight onto how creatures develop that are like fusions.
Run.
Such as the Mirror's Vulture. That would also make sense for the Mirror's Vulture. They can like crossbreed.
God. Peace.
Close one.
So, what's your guys' our ideas on Titanfall 2?
Marvel's probably never played it.
No. What's our ideas on
Just be quiet.
Okay, you are you.
Okay, this is just unfair at this point. Fucking go, 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 go. Okay, we're making significant progress. Is lightning outside a lot? Or thundering, whatever. I'm gonna hit this one, there's one shot, let's go. Okay. Oh yeah, let's go. I'm too good. Do not watch all the previous failed attempts. I definitely didn't miss it about 10 times in one. Hello, Cyan and Blue and lag spike apparently. Rip blue lizard. How okay, I have like 30 seconds to get through here, which is about 10 more. Hello other Cyan. I think the other Cyan wise up. This whole thing will wise up. Okay, past that section. My hands are sweaty for some reason. They were never sweaty when I got to here before. So I guess it's kind of getting more of a rare occurrence for me to get here. Hello. I remember when I died here. Oh, the misery. Alright, you can stick with your friend here or whatever. Surprise! Death penalty is awaiting. Alright, well, I basically got it to pebbles by now if I don't die to some bullshit on the wall. The wall. No! He took, what was the grapple work bug's name? Pink and green. Well, I'm coral now apparently, so I guess I should probably change my name to coral whatever your tag is, probably. Haha, I'm comedic genius. What in the hell? What? What? Grapple worms are powerful. That's all I'm gonna say. Monk power. War. Alright, well, I'm basically halfway if I don't fuck up the wall somehow. a little white lizard. I missed. Don't spear me if I go up here. I'm reset. Okay, look. If that was a glitch and I died to that for like no apparent reason, I would have like teleported here. Because in all fairness, it was clipping to the ground and there was completely no sign of it. White lizard got scared. I wasn't talking to you, Carl. But there was a king vulture's like beam coming through the ground, or the roof rather, and no obvious sight of the king vulture at all. And then the beam just disappeared for no reason. I see through your tricks. And if it actually like speared me there, I would have just not having it, pal. I know rain roads is like that, but not like that. That. Hello. Wait, do you know? You don't know. You know. Beep beep. Alright, we made it to 5 pebbles as long as I don't die to bullshit. And this time with a king vulture mask. Wow. Controller fast pole climber? What? No. Unreal? Okay, well I fail it like half the time, so... It's like, it balances out. I fail it half the time, I do it half the time. They balance out to make it just normal pole climbing. Or that happens. Guess I get lucky once in a while, or just skilled. My skill level increases to 9,000. Aha, funny reference. Funny guy. Wonder if I can. I'm gonna practice this a bit here. Okay, so I did it too early there. And then I don't know what happened there. I think I threw it too late. There we go. Okay. I guess I gotta kind of practice that. Oh, sorry. Profended. Extended slide all the way though. Five pebbles. Never gonna hit it. Okay, wait, so if I okay, I can kinda do it. It's just I gotta get the timing down better. I gotta click the back and throw at the same time instead of throw like a bit millisecond after. Interesting. Don't know how to do extended slide then. Weird. Controller moment though. Coral, your favorite part's coming up. Happy? Runtime error. Lovely. This application has requested the runtime to terminate in it in an unusual. So my game crashed. Is that what it's saying? Yep, yep, it crashed. Too much sex karma. I had a King Vulture mask and a spear, I believe. Wait, Carl, did you draw that on a piece of paper towel?
Bro.
I thought it was a piece of paper.
Me washing my hands with ink.
Whoa. It looks like this character. Your eye. Funny. Back to Rain World, I guess. So I was in like, I forgot, what is the name of the room? If you didn't know. Apparently, so I just can't take a screenshot. I tried to take a screenshot and I was just like, death. E08. Okay, so I have to go there first. SSE08. E08. Okay, and Vulture Mask, not a Vulture. King Vulture Mask, please. Alright, we're back. Maybe I can take a screenshot this time. There we go. Pebbles. Pebbles, I'm here. Let me in. Oh, sorry, yeah, I'll stream again. But like, you're watching, Coral. Are you actually watching though? Not just having a background streamer. So far we've had 2 total crashes. One because I ran out of memory, or not memory, was it like, was that 3 gigabytes or whatever? And one because I tried to take a screenshot. Come on, move faster, you loaf of slug cat. Movement of animals and creatures. What, so die long life? They don't help. My farmeries. So what, the farmeries now own, Pet Pebbles own farmeries. Oh, wait a minute, that's a interesting thing. That could maybe imply that Pebbles needed something to test that it was farmed. Lore. Lore speculation. Go west past the farmland down into the blah 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 blah. I don't care. Yo, can't wait for that extra 0 cycle. Thank you, Pebbles, you're so nice. I want my mask back. I don't need to hold. Oh, I don't need to hold it. Makes sense. Alright, GSB, we're back again. I am Bright. Dr. Bright from SCP. Yo, it's Coral. Soundtrack in the game. Totally. Garbage waste threats. All the threat themes except superstructure, farmer is okay. Yeah, basically. The only thing endangering my run now, hidden bioengineering. I don't like bioengineering, I think. I forgot which one bioengineering is. I'm not playing it right now. Is there a certain room it gets queued in? Me when this Spotify track doesn't embed. Me when I think the grass. Oh, is this the grass you're talking about, Tainted? Is he still here? Tainted.
What?
Is this the grass you're talking about?
Yes.
Well, you could have just said that. Gee, you don't need to sound like you just fell out of bed. This way this time. We're not going to unfortunate development. Frick that decision. Sorry, Coral, but wasn't a great decision. Died last time. Freaking controller. Goofy ass controller. Wait a minute, I can't really tell what I'm looking at. So, there's a cat in the background. Wait, let me zoom in. No and no. I don't get it. Vulture wing? What is this? What is this? What is the meaning? Why is the portal still alive thing stuck in my head? Aperture science. I'm not singing, fuck off. Painted is like, the grass hurts me. Proceeds to go into the grass in this area.
Aha, I see. Coral tears the void, coral wing. Why is it censorship, eh? What have you been drawing, Coral? Refuse to elaborate. I didn't think it was, but I don't know what could be not safe for work. Blood's goat? No, that doesn't make any sense. Oh, something to do with your personal details? Oh, you just didn't like it. Well, it's not exactly. I mean, that's you though. I'm different. I like pretty much anything you do because it looks pretty good. Oh, fair enough. You do you. Okay, it's time to encounter the two daddy long legs in this area. Can I get past them? We'll find out in the next episode of Convoluted Ascension. Okay, he's right there. I did not mean to hit your thing. If I get grabbed, it's certain death. How do I make some noise? How about if I don't make some noise? As simple as that. Actually, one time I'm frightened of Daddy Long Legs. I don't know how long I should wait. Any minute, it could just be off screen. Ever. Just no. Oh, L. Oh, I'm not laughing at it because it's bad. It's just the guy's head in the void or whatever. Black cat looking. Comedy. Okay. Oh, okay, I got past the first one. The second one isn't usually that hard though, so basically. Oh, okay, unless it's like that, of course. The one configuration. I'm just gonna go this way, okay? You'll enjoy your time over there. Alright, that's basically us secured out of five pebbles. Back to the underhang. This is the furthest I've been. Not gonna jinx or anything, but Hands are too sweaty. Knees weak. Arms are like spaghetti. Wait a minute. Mom's heavy. Arms with spaghetti, mom's heavy. Comedy. The Void. Consumes all. Also is cat. Or whatever that is. Is that maybe a cat? Or... I don't know. Yeah, okay. We are back at the exterior. Oh my god, this is r/sweaty palms, I think that's what it's called. From now on, it's like I can't be arsed to repeat it, okay? So if I didn't get if I didn't do it, then I don't know. Somebody can follow my footsteps, or I can try tomorrow after work. Or just, you know, die inside, that also works. Okay. Badly thrown spear, check. Also, Taylor, have you found out what the gimmick to silent lizards are yet? Okay, Taylor's not here.
What?
The gimmick to silent lizards yet?
No.
They can jump.
I'm too busy playing Pity to actually care.
Death penalty.
Shut up.
Oh, okay. That is the Void. Why are you not coming over the top? Time to pipe camp. You know, I could do this all day, but, like, I don't have all day. That's the problem. Surely this guy is gonna run out of livingness eventually. Because, he must be metabolizing, right? Or maybe rainbow creatures don't do that. Okay, gotta be careful here. Trust a grappling worm back, and that's all the daddies evaded now. Just gotta deal with repeat cyan. Oh, it won't really be repeat because game crashed. Oh, looks like it's just home stretch now. Home stretch I probably won't do, but it's my first attempt at getting even past the pebbles. But you know, miracles happen. I'm just self-narrating and nobody else is here, it's funny.
don't. I've died to grapple worms too many times. Then I can count. So, how about we don't add one to that counter? Huh? Don't grapple onto the cyan, that would be death. Hello, grapple worm. Can this guy not? The other cyan's seen me, so he's probably gonna have a cooldown soon. Gotta think out loud because. Okay, well, he fell off, so the path's clear. Last major jump. Well, not major, there's another one. Another cyan lizard. Oh boy. And a white lizard. Oh, hello, boy. Alright, past the underhang. Ah, shite. Oh my god. No, no, no. Stay away from me. You're dead. Okay. That was too close. Droplets have like a 10% chance for a lethal kill. 10% is too much for me. Too much, I tell you, too much. Alright, well, sorry, I don't need you anymore. Actually, I could probably carry you. Be helpful in Oh, there'll be an echo in chimney, so it'll pacify left side. And that's basically the benefits. I think I can probably use this guy on Sky Islands. Be most effective there. Hello. I'm so scared about the possible. Is it guaranteed or possible? I'm gonna check. I have a feeling the red set could spawn is guaranteed. Farmers. No, not farmer, it's subterranean. Yeah, there's a guaranteed red set could spawn. Although, which way the red set goes is really what's up to the game. And that's ultimately the determiner of this run. If I can get past Skylands and that shit without other shit interfering. Such as a possible King Vulture here, but let's not talk about it. Gonna risk it. The big black. Alright, Sky Islands. Three regions left. Three fucking regions left. Yep, Coral. Good on ya. Oh, I just realized. Not just the red sentry will determine the run, but the garden skip. And if I don't do that, that's literally the last obstacle that's possible.
annoying as hell if I just don't do it. Okay, I'm just gonna take the safe route. Explosive spear? Whoa. Okay, gotta remember I have a grapple worm in my hand, so I cannot defend myself otherwise. Hello, white lizard. I didn't actually see you until you were like, hello, I'm here. That's what white lizards sound like. Oh, grapple worm is such a save here, because if I fall off, I probably shouldn't say that. If I fall off, then I at least have a backup, if possible.
Leo.
What?
You got this in the bag.
Thank you.
For sure. I'm positive now. I mean, how many things can kill you at this point?
Black lizards, red centipedes, and that's a bit worm grass, if I'm a failure. And any lizard that's already been alerted of my mask for over 30 seconds. Oh, centiwings too, because they're sometimes aggressive.
But they don't have a 100% chance of killing you instantly,
yes,
right?
Yes, they do.
Okay, yeah, have fun.
It's not exactly instantly. They have to get both ends, like every centipede, they have to get both ends to touch you and act as like as a conductor.
So they just let you.
I guess scabs are also a thing that can kill me.
Yeah, but then you have good karma.
I hope so. He's got something up. Don't you dare spear me from the other side of the world. Nope. I was just friend. Good karma. Rock for pearl. Yes, I did do a rock for pearl trade, which means he took all the karma or the rep instead of giving me an item. That's definitely how trading works.
Plus rep.
Yes, plus rep.
Someone else. Finally, you use TF2 logic for once.
Plush rep. Me went on somebody's profile, plush rep.
Yeah, plus rep, minus rep, because you're a trash at sniper. Leo.
Okay, I'm having minor difficulties right here. Oh, okay, we made it. Hello. If you go into there, you'll be pacified too late. Ash, oh, not the screen again. Whatever. It doesn't count as a finishing. It's because I went into the Echo, which is a pacified room with an alive creature. For some reason, it always does that. I did it in the chimney when I was doing... What's the other challenge called? Of course you wouldn't know. Devotee. And Laura can back me up. Hello, Dropwig. Oh, actually, anybody can back me up. It's on my YouTube channel. Plug the YouTube channel. If this game over thing causes any finicky business, I'm probably just going to warp back with Oh, yeah, never mind. Interesting why that room wasn't echoey. Alright, second last region. We're getting closer and closer. Oh my god.
That was terrible pay.
Black Futura. I've been day 0, hour 7, minutes 30. That's what's currently on. Scuttle away, please. I didn't want to deal with you. Oh, hello. Can't hear me, though.
Oh, rooms look, no, rooms loading's fine. What the hell? Interesting. Probably could be new mechanic use. Oh, needle worm bug thing. Fight. Technically, this shouldn't be here, so I wasted the spear. Okay, what could mess me up? Centipedes. Centipedes are the big one. Centipedes, spiders, vultures, and fucking deer. Actually, no, deer are fine because I have all the time in the day. Pink litter's fighting. Interesting. Who? Oh, wait, does that mean this region's like double spawns? Escape from the grasp of me. But yeah, this region's double spawns. Why would it be double spawns? Wait, no, there's... What? Okay, well, I just got deleted. So I think that warrants me to be able to warp back. I'm invisible? No, I'm here. What? It must have been the game over thing. Okay, well I need to get my karma back from Pebbles. SSAI. So while I'm doing this, I will find what room I kind of got deleted out of existence from. A deer are fine, that one. Stop dreaming. Oh yeah, those deer. Yeah, I know, they just completely plummet into the pit. So I got disintegrated in AO3. Can I just get my stuff and go, because I'm getting fed up of getting deleted out of existence. Do a backflip spear. Happy? Okay. Weird spear logic. Wait, if I can. Can you not do a pole?
Yeah. Okay.
There we go. Half spear. This is actually pretty cursed. Okay, thank you. I'm off to AO3 and LF. LF AO3. Where did I spawn? Hello? Okay, I'm... Where... What? Okay, wait a minute. What is the room adjacent to that? It's EO4. Let's go there. I should spawn bottom left corner. Okay, are you having fun? What's going on? My slug cat. Oh, I did not want to glitches, bro. Maybe it's because I was still talking to Pebbles. Let's go back to Pebbles. This is so scuffed. I just wanted this clean run. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, okay, wait. You know what? Instead of going to Pebbles, I'm just gonna raise the max karma myself, because I cannot be arsed with this. Please, if anybody's watching this, please don't say that disqualifies it, because I feel like...
Nah, you got disqualified, man.
Shut up, Tainted.
Oh. I mean.
Okay, so I was standing here with a vulture mask. That was a king. There's right there. Okay. So and then I had a max karma of 7. Max karma or karma cap 6. And I need to give myself karma of 6. Yep, that looks right. Okay. Back on track. I don't know what the hell. Some weird glitch. Probably that death thing. Hope it doesn't disqualify me. It's taken. We're nearly up to 8 hours here. Most likely by the end of the game, it will be 8 hours. I forgot to get the spore puff. No dying. Hello, dear. I've come to trade. Egg for ride. Didn't say it wouldn't be a painful ride. Wait. Okay, come on. You wanna like function or not? Come on, you know you want to go. Yeah, off we go. What's the deer's name? Okay, why are you. We've got a low rider over here. Can we just. Come on. Thank you. Was that a King Vulture beam I just saw? Nope. Oh, come on. Name the deer Dell. Hey, you can't go back. I speared you. That means you stay that way. Oh, come on. This way, please. Oh, the other way. I'm not going 10 yards back to find two more spore puffs. What is this
As
deer
Payne would have
doing?
said, let's do this.
If you try to buck me off. Oh, God's sake. I'll let it go. Well, guess I'm going back to get another spore puff. Is there an alternative? I could take the bottom route, but that would just be fucking slow. Oh, I had the glow as well. I forgot about that. Has the glow? Oh, just the glow. Given the glow.
Ready player none.
Oh, so this is where you ended up. Failure. Game is not treating me well. I have put it through 8 hours of non-stop torture. No, wait, that was me that was put through 8 hours of non-stop torture. Heresy. You're just gonna laugh on your own.
No, it's just Bane is mad at, or, I mean, Pain is mad at me.
Pain.
Yeah, the off-brand Bane.
I have a hater in my stomach. Guess we'll take one. And I
All
don't know if one's
right.
already over there or I can spawn one. Guess we'll find out.
don't want to deal with that guy. No, nah, I don't want to. Thank you. I'm gonna go over your head because I hate deer. Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, Pink Lizard, you want to, like, move because I kinda. Hello. I'm gonna tease you with this egg sack. Spore puff. Egg sack, spore puff, same thing. Okay. Uh-oh. You seem to be. You okay? You okay? Oh, you're scared of the mask. Okay, perfectly timed.
Thank you, pain.
Mind you, this is being recorded, so like any gibberish you say will be put on the internet.
Any okay, go good, I don't care.
Whoa. First? That's a first.
No, unknown. Please for the love of God leave.
Painted, you a bitch.
Shut the fuck up, man. I did nothing wrong.
What? Wait, who said that?
It was unknown.
What, he joined the VC for like a minute?
Yeah, he joined the VC for like a minute and called me a bitch and left.
I'm going to mute Discord on my OBS now because I don't want people to be hearing your nonsense. Also, where the hell are all the deers? Okay, I'm gonna leave the spore puff here. If I come back and it's gone, then this game's rigged. Okay, but I don't really care. I don't currently need the mask. I currently trust myself without the mask enough. Because there's like a singular lizard. If it's already seen me before, there's a point of the mask. Hello, pink lizard, or whatever color you are. A blue lizard. Ah, shite. Cease the threat music. Maybe I shouldn't spear the deer. What are you sitting down for? You gonna eat the blood or something? Goofy ass deer. Deer threat music reel. Is the spore puff gone? It is not gone, which means there's no deer in this area. Most likely. Which double means I can spawn. I'll spawn two deer. No. I'll spawn one deer. Make it eat one and then keep one. The deer is coming.
Oh, this is stressful for no reason. When there's not even a... This is like not... This is the least stressful part in the whole entire run.
Man, could this deer, like, be any slower? Alright, the grass is angling up more and more. Hopefully. I think. Yeah, it definitely is. Deer on screen. Hello. I need your services to pass this valley of grass. Very nice antlers. I will not spear you, okay? So let's just keep the flow, bro. Are you joking me? What are you doing? Yeah, turn around. There you go. Come on, it's not that hard to cross some grass. I did not know deer's feet touching the ground has a sound effect. Scavenger? Keep on going. Keep on going. Albino grass? Albino worm grass right there. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Man salam took too long in the frying pan. Don't know what that means. A home stretch of subterranean that contains everything that could possibly kill me in the whole entire run. Okay. Well, I would say, like, the leg and that, as long as you're careful, like, you can be fine. But especially, subterranean, you have to drop down into a pit, and there's a guaranteed red centipede down there. So you don't know where it's going to be when you drop down. A scavenger. Oh my god. Wait, no, that was to pacify you. Let me on first. Thank you. Right, you can have your meal. So just keep on going. Have your meal. This one, okay? You have that one. Alright, off we go. Da-da-da-da. I'm gonna do that to make it focused higher up so it doesn't do its thing. Hopefully, it's doing its fucking thing. Coral, brace for impact! Or not? Behaved deer? unheard of. I don't know why I said coral, but you're the one that can relate. Fake? Wait, whoa, why, stop it! No, what?
Bruh.
No, what are you doing? What's it? No, Coral, this is exactly. What? Okay, I'm gonna get on you. Let's go. I'm gonna spear you to give it a bit of a boost. They're grooving! Oh, you knobs. Worst enemy thing. Come on, catch up to that one. Let's go back. What are they doing? Ow. Am I like low rep with them? What is it doing? It's like... Hello? Dear, are you okay? Let's go. Onwards! Yeehaw! Okay, wrong way. Other way, please. Other way? No? Only in this run. They never act like this normally. Only in this run would this happen. Only in this goddamn run. And I have 2 sacks left. There's a couple past the spare area, but I really don't want to have to deal with them. Oh, look who's back. Spore puff. I speared this one, so I'm not sure if it'll like listen to me. Alright, please, just go left. I won't touch you, I won't do anything, just go left and I'll be happy. Why are you staring into the endless abyss? It's breaking the fourth wall, I don't like it, it's staring at me. Come on, go this way. It didn't eat the thing, that's probably why. Okay, I mean, sure, let's go. Adventures of Neb and the Deer, that is a bit bad at the game. Can you like not, please? Okay, I'm gonna hold them to the top. Okay, I did not mean to do that on your head. No. Why is the hitbox like that? Please keep on going. Just please keep on going. Please. Just don't turn around. Keep on going. You'll get paid at the end of this. You get paid in deer bucks. Yes, deer bucks. One deer buck is equivalent to 400 American cents. Yes. Death penalty. Alright, last region. I finally made it. My heart is about to probably explode. I can't physically lose to the damn red centipede! You've never encountered a red centipede. You do not know the horrors they have caused. They are one of the fastest predators. They can insta-kill you as soon as they grab you. It's game over.
Alright, basically, they touch you once and you're done.
I'm gonna employ your tactic of pausing when I'm going down. Smart.
Finally!
Well, no, yeah, but I don't need to do that every encounter because I know what I'm doing half the time.
You're actually gonna use the tactic of, you gotta think for a little, especially if you're falling down a giant hole that you don't know where it leads to.
I know where it leads to.
Well, you don't, well, the enemy though. will kill you.
I also realized my scavenger rep is like not what it is, so I don't know how to artificially change that. If they spear me, I find that very unfair, but I'll have to roll with it, I guess.
Finally!
I need to concentrate, please.
Okay.
Okay, no spiders. Music's extremely loud. Blasting, in fact. Hunter Subterranean is one of the worst regions in the entire game. Changed my mind. Okay. If the red centipedes come up here, that is going to be a delight, because I can just pipe cheese it. Actually, pipe cheesing centipedes is not recommended.
Why?
Because if a centipede grabs you and you go through a pipe, it's insta-kill.
Oh my god. So what, centipedes always just an insta-kill no matter what you do?
Depends on size. I'm going to try and alert it up to here by using sound. Oh, it's in the other room. I think. What is that? That can't be the right headpiece, too small. Okay. Okay, there's no red centipedes. It's probably in a different room. Fastest way to filtration is up. For some reason. Games be weird. Do not grab me or else I will kill your family if you have any. Saved. Okay, black lizards. Here is my last challenge. These motherfuckers. Excuse me, good sir. You're taking a drop like through the floor.
Go on, Leo, you got this.
He dropped it. This is the moment, because like in these situations you can't exactly spear their head.
I know pain.
Take the corpse and I'm gonna spear you in the back. I no longer need a mask. This rock will aid in turning lizards around whenever I hit them. I don't have a hater in my stomach, so I think it's safe for me to say that I can spawn a hater in my stomach. Because I put a hater in my stomach at the start of the game. Here? Here? No, it's animals. This one? Yep, alive as well. Okay, well, go down the pipe then. What? Where did it go? Here? Oh, it did go there. What? I can't grab it. Wake up, new jump scare. That's this guy's screenshot link dropped.
So what, Leo? What if they deny the run?
Well, whatever, but it's like, this hazer, I don't know, but I feel like with all the stuff I've gone through, I think it's safe to say that I'm like allowed this because, well, that pearl's also gone.
Here. I mean, it's not your fault that the game crashed.
It's also, yeah, it's true, but something so, I mean, probably could have been about, shush, okay, now this is the part I have to focus. This is the final stretch. Coral, I kind of need to focus, sorry.
Love it when I have four lizards on my ass. Oh, please, please, please. Yes. Oh. Okay. The only thing I can fuck up now is the guardian skip.
And how hard is that?
It depends which one. I can try the first one. If that fails, then I'll do the second one. And if that fails, well, I'm dead because that's how the game works.
Oh.
So, you know. Second one's a precaution, I guess. So basically, the first one you have to try and despawn them using extended slide. Second one, instead of making the guardians target you, they target the hazer on my stomach. And while they're taking it out on the hazer.
And that's why you brought the hazer?
Yes.
Those are down.
This is all I've ever wanted. That's not true. I only thought of this challenge like yesterday. And I was crazy enough to pull it off. Well, the only threat now is the guardians themselves. I'm gonna keep on saying that until I've beaten the guardians at their own game, Rain World.
What?
Yeah, I'm not the most proficient at the skip, so if it goes wrong, fair dues. But it's repeatable if you keep on like trying it in the same room and not ever go into the room with the guardian loaded. You can keep on doing it as long. And then when I feel like I've got it, I'm gonna go for it. And if they're still there, then minor inconvenience. Actually, no, major inconvenience. Because I'm gonna have to use the hazer. And I don't trust the hazer at all.
Oh my god.
Alright, here's a room. Shut up, Tainted, please. Sorry, I just... Tainted, I'm trying to focus!
I'm sorry,
Okay.
I'm sorry.
So, I'm gonna load the room. It's probably downloading. I exit the room. Go back in. Okay, no, I didn't get it there. Try again. Nope, not there either. Okay, I need to try and get into the pipe as soon as I end the extended slide. Okay, failed there. I just failed at that. Go down, please. This time I'm just gonna grab myself and throw it back. Unload. Okay, I think I got it. It's fine, it didn't work, but I can go for the other skip. So I have to aggro them 3 times.
That's a pretty hard list.
Wait, why are you moving? Wait, they're not meant to move.
guess I'm not. I don't know what to do then. Guardian jump scare indeed. Are they just moving places? Are you an aggro one now? Oh, you're not an aggro one. That's interesting. So they're moving places. Alright, so this should be the third aggro. Okay, so that's the three aggros. Hazer? Please. Oh my god, my heart. Please work. Yes, let's go! Oh my god. Oh, I don't feel well. This has been quite the journey. I get the joke. Tain, if you won't get it.
Now I can make more Petty 2 references, right?
No. I just want to go to the end. I have worm skip on, so it's just going to skip the worm. I don't think that is like a major thing, though.
Worm.
Oh my god.
All for a roll on a Discord server.
No, I already have a roll. It's all for an upgraded roll.
All for an upgraded roll.
No, an upgrade to my original roll, I'm pretty sure.
Oh my god. An upgrade to your original roll?
Yes, I changed one word.
More.
Yeah, but it's a harder achievement. And also, it can't be topped. You can't top getting from Hunter first cycle to the end in one.
Good job.
Oh, I love Rain World. Even though many times over the run I said I hate Rain World. Oh, this feels so good.
Leo.
8 hours of trying. 8 hours of recording. I don't know if I should upload it to YouTube or not.
Leo.
Yeah, what?
As Bane would have said.
Don't you even dare.
Let's do this.
Wait, I've already done it, so Bane can't say it. I say it.
Well, guess what else he said?
What?
He said,
congrats, kid, you won.
Bane, president.
Yeah, let's go! I hope it doesn't get invalidated by the crashes.
As Bane would have said, let's do this. Wait, no, that's the same line. Wait, was that the same line? I don't know, but I don't care. But good, you did it. Good job. It only took you 8 hours.
Just let the cutscene play, let the cutscene play.
But this is spoilers for me, so I'm quit
watching. Well, yeah, quit watching. Wait, you were watching the whole set, you fool!
I was watching the whole time. I mean, I had to go through all that anyway to the farm already. But actually, half the time I wasn't paying attention. I was playing my Petty 2 heist. But Bane's better.
Win world! Woohoo!
You thought it was gonna take you days.
Bruh.
I was hoping it was gonna take you months.
It took me 8 hours. 8 hours and 17 minutes to be precise.
What about seconds?